This seems a little dangerous. Good way to get my fingers taken off. See what happens.